हेलो एवरीवन, हियर वी विल डिस्कस लोकसभा। बिफोर दैट वी विल अंडरस्टैंड। आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाई देयर इज अ प्रोविजन फॉर नॉमिनेटिंग दीज स्पोर्ट्स पर्सन्स एंड आर्टिस्ट एंड एज साइंटिस्ट। हुम डू दे रिप्रेजेंट एंड डू दे रियली कॉन्ट्रीब्यूट much to the proceedings of the Rajya Sabha. Now we'll discuss Lok Sabha. Lok Sabha and the state legislative assemblies are directly elected by the people. Elected by the people. For the purpose of election, the entire country, state, in case of state legislative assembly, is divided into territorial constituencies of the roughly equal population. One representative is elected from each constituency through universal adult suffrage, where the value of vote for every individual would be equal to another. At present, there are 543 constituencies. This number has not changed since 1971. Okay, 543 constituencies. The Lok Sabha is elected for period of 5 years. This is the maximum. We have seen in the chapter on the executive that they are for the completion of 5 years, Lok Sabha can be dissolved if no party or coalition can form the government, or if the Prime Minister advises the President to dissolve the Lok Sabha and hold fresh elections. Now, what does the parliament do? What is the function of legislature?